Hey guys, your boy Kurperzo, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, where last I left off, he killed another member of the Pazzi family, Francesco, so he joined his son in death. I'm gonna end up filling hell with those guys. Now I am killing associates of another Pazzi. Whose name I don't remember. Jacopo is who. I'm after, but I have to kill all the four guys. He's here. Antonio, Francesco, Stefano, and Bernardo. I have to kill all them.
The opportunity to get close to the Medici. But you're right. Get out of here.
Oh!
Now I will see who was right.
And that's the first.
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the...
Not even 5 minutes into the video and I've already shipped the guy.
Yes, Catimbache.
Incredible, yeah? Run away! Oof! Or I can... It's hard to... tell the difference between the guys trying to kill me and the people running away from me. Hey, collateral damage is a... possibility game. That's so cheap. What? Ooh! And another fatality. Oh, and another. Nice and bloody way to finish. No, start an episode. So yeah. Anyway. Before I forget, I want. And say a big thank you to every single one of you. You guys are absolutely amazing. And the channel has passed 1,500 subscribers. We're already halfway to the year goal of reaching 2K subs, which is crazy because we're about only halfway through February. So, yeah. Like, am I being I thought I was being, maybe I'd get to do something. Now I'm thinking you guys are going to make me up to 3. But that's unrealistic. But with the way we're going, it might not be that unrealistic, you know? I fully expect us to reach 2, I really do. especially with the support that the last episode of this playthrough who got. Oh. Oh no! It was collateral! They were in the goddamn way! I was trying to get the eye guy. But yeah. On last look, the previous episode of this playthrough had 31 likes. 31! That's insane. That is absolutely insane. I can't thank you guys enough. The support is unreal. And it's much appreciated. You know, you guys do not know how much I appreciate it. And yeah. As long as you love the videos, I'll keep making them. To be honest, I'll keep making them even if you stop loving them, because I'm doing this purely for pastime, as you guys know. But, you know, seeing you guys like the videos, it actually makes me think that, you know, you want to see more. Now, that's always an upside. 31 is a really high number as well. So that's crazy. Yeah, I mean, you must have really enjoyed that episode. And hopefully, you'll show the love to the rest of the playthrough and Brotherhood when I do Brotherhood. Because you know I'm gonna do Brotherhood. I might do Rogue. Ooh, in terms of the other games, but other than that, yeah. And I don't know. I guess we will see. I do want to play Rogue because I haven't played it yet. So, interesting. Of course, it's the kind of the little brother game of Assassin's Creed Unity. And I do have the game. I kind of have the game. My brother actually owns the game. But, you know, if I can, you know, I can borrow it whenever I like. Seeing as chances are he has already finished it, or he's playing something else and not completely focusing on that game. So,
I leave this place. Free. In time. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Now come to spy.
He's here! Help!
Got him! I got out of the haste pile too soon.
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
I didn't think he'd see me. I really didn't. I thought I'd just go straight into the crowd, blend in, and he wouldn't see me. But I guess he was paying more attention. Yeah, more attention than he was when he obviously purchased the clothes he was wearing. Because he dressed so goddamn stupidly. I mean, this is Italy, right? Run away. Hooray! Come out and play. Interesting, interesting title.
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Yes, thanks, friend. And don't worry about him. I'll introduce him to my a good friend. And that'll sort him out. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Eh. No one is the wiser that an assassin is climbing up the building. What a bunch of idiots. Should we put archers down here on these smaller buildings? Nah. What's the likelihood an assassin will climb the building? Hey, that's only part of what they do. Hello. Oh, dumbass. Why did he come down?
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu posa al fine trovare riposo. Corpo e nella mente. La quiesca in pace.
Bye. Oh, that was not a nice landing. Anyway, bombs away. God, I'm such a dick. But apparently that works, so. Oh. Yeah! Oh shit. Oh! Whoops. Should have thought that true. Oh well. I can repair my armor off screen. Go. Where's a horse when you need one? That's one thing Brotherhood did right. Improved on from this game. The fact that you could call a horse to him whenever you want. Just do a little whistle and a horse would come running to you. No matter where you are. Which was handy as hell, by the way. So, yeah. something the sequel got right. Hello. Sequel, Brent.
Open the gates.
Command over my own arm.
Not interested, Mace. Yeah, I'd much rather do it myself, you know? Get out of my way.
I see you there, Captain. These walls can stood for 100 years. Ah, I would suffer. Stop wasting the lives of your men. But then,
hold still.
Men, prepare yourselves. The assassin has arrived.
I need to find a way to open the gates.
I warned you to stay away, assassin. You should have listened. You hear me?
Oh, and I come again.
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come.
Yo, I am quick and deadly. Not so good with stealth, but hey, when you get results, does it really matter what your stealth level is? No, no is the answer to that. For anyone. Oh, really? Oh. Well, that's pretty goddamn convenient. This big guy. Oh.
Let go.
There he is!
Stop! After him, ragazzi! I'm losing him!
Eccolo!
He's right there!
What
is
he?
Right here!
Oh, goddammit!
Destroy this game!
Hang on a second.
Just be ready to strike when the time is right. Keep your positions like you were taught.
Hang on a second. Come on. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Goddamn fuck card! Ha! Lair suckers! No, run! Hit you! Run! Yes! Yes! Thank goodness they're stupid.
You are a dead man.
He's a
baby.
Okay, I have to. Run. Let's see. I'm getting further and further away from the goddamn memory start. Look at all these goddamn carts.
Keep away from him,
Bill. Yonk, I'll take that.
Why would you shame yourself this way, idiota?
Go.
Nothing gets through.
God damn it. Already established the hay barrel. Those are really useful. Come on, give up. I'm incognito. I shouldn't have any trouble completing the mission.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, as much I know.
quickly, I don't think they're gonna go back to the guy.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
This scene has always confused me. Are they supposed to be talking? Because no matter how many times I've played through this part, they never talk. So are they supposed to? Is that bug? Well, I see it. Okay.
Get down, child.
Don't. It's gonna slow him down. Oh. Didn't see anything. Oh, shit. Yeah, you didn't see me.
Mm-hmm.
Dumbass.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. As well.
Tempting. What would happen if I had pressed X there? I mean, square as he was passing. I assume it would be a game over. Or desync as it's still known in this game.
Many men are responsible for my father's death.
I don't know what's wrong with over there.
I'm sorry, maestro.
But I guess the game knows best.
Too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. Say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, You make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
Oh, he backs. He stabbed him in the back by stabbing him in the front.
Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this.
Dude, I think you're pretty screwed. You got stabbed. Oh, and he's dead.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Well, good job being incognito, dumbass.
That I didn't plan for it. With that.
Yeah, but now I have you right where I want you. In front of me.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen!
Oh! Oh. She listened. They're running now. Is this guy still alive? Ooh, finish him? Oh, well. Oh. Fatality! Ezio wins.
I brought a fardelli e paure. Requiesca in pace.
Damn, I'm good. You know what? I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy it. If you did, smash the like button like you did in the last episode. So until next time, I hope you all have a very